The day of Christmas is now behind us, and I pray that you had a lovely day and were able to enjoy the hope of Christmas and keep that hope alive in your heart throughout the year. While the season of Advent concludes with the celebration of Christ's birth, we continue to wait for his expectant return. How are you doing in that season? What are you doing in this season? At Peace, we continue through our study of the Lord's Prayer, this week focusing on the line, "Lead us not into temptation." What does this mean? What does it reveal about God? We know God protects us from the enemy. Rather than leading us into temptation, he leads us beside still waters, on a level path and the way we should go. He gives us armor to utilize in spiritual warfare. He is our wonderful counselor, mighty God, everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace. In Luke chapter 2, starting in verse 8, we read the familiar story of the shepherds. "And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, 'Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger.' Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, 'Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace on those whom his favor rests.' When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, 'Let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about.' So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told to them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, which were just as they had been told." Did you notice that neither the Lord nor the angels directly told the shepherds to go and visit the newborn Savior? This good news, this revelation, changed them and encouraged them so radically they moved to action. It says they hurried off, and later they continued to glorify and praise God. They told others. God leads us to this good news. God wants to use you to do great things, to fulfill his purpose and bring him glory and praise. The shepherds spread the word. Our faith should call us to follow God in action and in deed. We should be changed. We should be different. To spread the good news, to follow where he leads. I pray that we may do this faithfully in every season. I hope you'll join us this Sunday at Peace Lutheran Church at 10 a.m. We'll see you there.